Yesterday, I am present to a very interesting conference in the Trucani Foundation at Rome, a conference in honor of Professor John Sartori, a very important, also the most important Italian professor and researcher in right of constitution or constitutional right. The event is for an important event of birthday for his life. In my opinion, Italian constitutional system needed for a new way of reformation and transformation. At the same time, I think it's important not believed not believing critically in a reform of system on the Deutschland, Spanish or French way. I think is important an Italian model. Sartori also thinked near impossible a real Italian model, like in Machiavelli thinking in the Renaissance. In my opinion, however, I think possible a reform and a way to a new constitution and to a new model of politics and policy made in Italy. And I think to this model as not a near presidential or presidential system, because is very important and is the central important question a real democracy without presidentialism as a new Mussolinism. Right, Mussolini leadership in the last century, and not in the Berlusconi's way, but in a real democratic way, not simply in a party democratic way. However, at this framework, I think the word democracy is most central and the most important, as democracy mean in my mind liberty, mean equality, mean equality of money and equality of opportunity and equality of sociality and of social progress. Without social class and without consequently class action or revolution and a revolutionary way, but with a way of dialogue in the sense of which in the Napolitano president's way and in the philosophic and the philosophical sense way, I think to my ancient historical professor Norberto Bobbio, and I think to Sergio Cotta, my direct professor at university in the last century, and I think to Jürgen Habermas in Europe, and in USA, in America, to the thinking of some philosopher as Putnam, and as other thinkers in progressive ways. But I think important Italian way, which borned a model for Europe or USA also, and simply for the world. This is not impossible, because not in the Gasperi experience, obviously, and not in the recent and these days experience, but in his history of Italy experience, some way of experimental democracy in the region, in the pre-unitary states, in the Middle Age, and again in the Risorgimento of Italy, and again in the century of Italian kingdom, and in the first years of Italian Republic, some experiment of this idea, I think, to the experiment of the Italian professorini, like Giorgio La Pira, and a way not exactly the same of Matteo Renzi now, and the way of Italian partisans, i partigiani italiani, and Liberty and Justice, Libertà e Giustizia, and Action Party, il Partito d'Azione, and but in a new way, obviously. My synthesis about is the synthesis of Rosselli Brothers and liberal laborism. Labor for the strong efforts in the way of the right of labor, and liberal for the civil rights, the economy, an economy not liberist and not neoliberist, but ethical and in a laical sense. An economy also green economy and ecological economy. In the government form, I think to not a presidential but a parliamentary way, in a strong parliament without a strong president or a strong governor, but to this new centrality of the parliament, with also a Bundesrat or House of Lords Italian, Height of House of Parliament, as regional and complementary parliament, and parliament in dialogue with Europe, in Italian as region of a united political Europe. For the way of govern, I think to a govern without abuse of decreti, but with a law as main way. Law as main way in the sense of parliamentary law, in the sense of govern and a policy with so many proposals to Parliament, and so much deliverance of Parliament in a democratic way, with a direct dialogue, as in electronical new system of communication, as a social network or internet, and in a direct way of democracy, as a referendum and a direct vote or direct proposal by citizen, as in the example of Britain, Brazil and Germany. This is my way of government. Thank you.